morning, fanatics. Hitting the trail again. This is Labor Day weekend, Saturday morning, just before sunrise. Heading back out to the Canyon of Musical Fruits. Weather is permitting. It's August. It's not very often you get to go hit this area in August. Just getting a kind of a break in the heat, so take advantage of that. I know last month, July, it was like the hottest July ever recorded in the whole solar system. Lucky to have a little break here in August and catch some riding this morning. I do. It's going to be like 97 this afternoon, but this morning, what I'm reading, 66 on the temp. So, going to get it while we can. We'll see you on the trails.
That 300. Super cool. There's a little cool rut, keeps you right on line.
Yeah.
getting into it. You're fucking kidding me. Let's just go ahead. Yeah.
Yeah, another successful day out riding. Nobody got hurt. Met Matt and Kenny, a couple of Ryan's buddies, and man, they are good riders too. I'm gonna say that's my favorite riding spot. There's so much to ride out there, so much different terrain. Just a blast. Fortunate for us to be able to ride that area when it's cool. Anyway, but yeah, all made it safe. Bike still in one piece for the most part. It did dig, got a few scratches on it today, my poor baby. But yeah, we'll buff those out. Anyways, yep. Had fun. For real though.